Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, as you guys can see, we actually went and got 100 chicken nuggets as well as a large fry. So I don't know if you guys have seen this challenge already, but it's literally finishing 100 chicken nuggets.
Chicken nuggets?
In 10 minutes. So, oh my goodness. Okay, now that I'm thinking about it. And so we actually took, you know, put our little spin on it, and we also have to finish. Look at these guys, stacking up. And we also have to finish the large fry as well. Well, that's a game like 30 pounds after today. All right, so here's the fries. Let's taste them.
Trash.
Yeah, they're really bad. All right. Should we get the sauces? Timer, I'm gonna give it for 10 minutes. Babe, you didn't even get cups for the juices.
We're just gonna chug it out the jug. We have to finish the whole gallon and on top of it.
Okay, no.
I'm just kidding.
We just bought it.
I'm just kidding. Dang.
So. Barbecue here. We got sriracha if you want to get put in the ranch. Ranch is here. These are all from the dips. Alright, ready?
Let's do it.
Ready, set, go.
Mm-hmm. 10 minutes, you gotta eat the whole thing. I know a chef in Albuquerque who excels in baking turkey. So when I want turkey, I go to Albuquerque, cause I'm such a hungry man. There is a cook in East St. Louis who makes the most delicious chop suey. So when I want chop suey, I go to East St. Louis, cause I'm such a hungry man. Duncan Hines, he ain't nothing on me. I've been known to drive alone to Butte, Montana. Ooh. To get a banana split. They got a fish house in Old Pawtucket that serves you steamed clams in a bucket. So in the clams right now. In a bucket, I go to Old Pawtucket because I'm such a hungry man. We're already done.
I take the train to downtown Philly, where I eat scrapple till I get silly. I also eat a lot there of the pepper pot they got there, cause I'm such a hungry man. I often fly up to the Maine coast to get broiled lobster with some plain toast to keep from being melancholy. I munch a Mexican tamale, cause
you disgust me. Go on.
That's one of my favorite snacks. Nothing beats a piece of pizza out in Laguna. I get my tuna fish. I met a gal.
Let's do it.
In Tucumcari.
Man, we're cool.
And she's the one I plan to marry. Now she was fat and not good looking. But when she started cooking, I'm such a hungry man.
My dog's like, starting to hurt.
Can you hear mine?
My jaw's like a pimple after this shit.
He ain't got nothing on me.
I'm carrying this.
What?
To get a banana split, I met a gal in Tucum Carry, and she's the one I plan to marry. Now she was fat and not good looking, but when she started cooking, that's where love began. 'Cause I'm such a hungry man. How good is it?
I'm gonna like 10, at least. I'm just gonna pre-marinate these.
Heartburn. All right, babe, we are sitting at 5 minutes.
5 minutes for all these?
Uh-huh.
You gotta hurry up. I'm popping these.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. No. I can feel myself getting heartburn.
That ain't heartburn. That's diabetes.
So you're trying to say I have diabetes? No.
See all this?
Mm-hmm.
That's me.
No. Mm-hmm. Because you just mixed them up.
What? It's not good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I like you put a nugget in me either. Man, I would have had you just cook some fried rice.
What do we have for time? Less than 3 minutes. It's a lot of chicken nuggets. I have a chicken nugget ball right now in my stomach.
Ew, this one's nasty.
Not good. Oh. Oh man. Poor little chickens.
Ooh.
What?
My throat.
I'm pretty sure I'm beating you.
Mm-mm. You're not.
Yeah. I definitely am.
Uh oh, what's the time? 1:24.
You can do it!
Yeah. Oh, not good. I might barf.
Don't throw up.
No way. 30 seconds. My stomach is already...
Thank you, Jesus!
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve, 13. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46.
Dang, we beat halfway. I took majority of it. You're welcome.
The film will say something.
Alright, so this won't go to waste. We'll make sure that the critters outside eat it. We'll feed the animals.
Or should we feed Jazz with them?
Hell no. You're gonna pick up her diarrhea if you try feeding her these.
Okay. Well, that concludes the Hana chicken nuggets with an add of fries, large fries. In 10 minutes, as you can see, we were halfway there. It was a lot harder than I expected.
Yeah. It might have been a little bit better if they were fresh, but they were a little, some of them were a little like warm, hitting that cold point.
That's true. I don't know what this is going to do to our stomachs, because my stomach does not react well with McDonald's.
No, I think I'm just going
If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And don't forget that...
The bell. Notified.
To be notified when we're posting our next video. And see you guys next time.
Bye.